like, wait a minute, I think the game. Okay, we're good. I will say, I definitely do enjoy. Ooh. I do like Conkers. Lord, hey, buddy! Weather report. It's gonna rain all day tomorrow. Fantastic. Fortune teller. The spirits are in good humor today. I think you'll have a little extra luck. Sweet! Don't have a whole lot of health, though. Which sucks, but that's okay. Oh, we got beans! We got beans! Okay, so we're gonna give one of these green beans to our little sprite buddies. I can't remember. Why do we have so little energy, though? Like, our energy level right now is atrocious. And it's the morning, right? Am I missing something? Hey, I do not pull bowl. Oh, that's right. I forgot about the whole, like, sleeping at, like... Damn, that nips you in the butt, doesn't it? Okay, so do not go to bed late, clearly, in this game. It is a very, very bad idea. Do not do that. It is terribly bad. Do not do that. Ass kissing intensifies. Just tuck her up. why is that not? Okay, there we go. You can't water until you pull the crops, even if it's on a continually producing crop. Okay, did not know that. Alright, we have very little energy right now. So I'm gonna nibble on... it's like, wait a minute. I'm gonna nibble on... Yep. Yeah! There we go. Alright, we got a letter here. Am I... There we go. Dear Mr. Wade, last night a JoJo team member found you incapacitated medical team. Oh, that's right. We passed out. Never mind. Farmer Wade, I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower for a recipe I want to make. Could you bring me one? Let's see. It's the 19th. Let's go buy some cauliflower. And then do that. Oh, okay. See, here's the thing. Web, clearly, my bot would never try to screw you over. Never, ever, ever. Harvey would like to hire someone to fetch Earth Crystal. You will be paid for your time. Quick question. Earth Crystal... Okay, mailbox don't have time limits. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, see, Jay... We haven't done crop circles yet. We'll get on that. Don't worry. We will do. We will totally have crop circles. I'm trying to remember. Earth crystal. That's not like quartz, right? That's something else. Or is that quartz? First 30 levels, so I should be able to get it, right? So that, yeah, we'll accept that. All right, we need cauliflower. And. I'm gonna go with a little bit of potato, just in case. And then we'll go ahead and, add these to the farm. We'll make our, run to the south. Find Abigail and give her a num-num. The official word. Oh, no, I did not know that motto. Yeah, no, no, no. That went over my head. Yeah, sorry. Okay, got a pickaxe. All right, so tools should be in... We do not need the rusty sword. We do not need that. We do need the hoe. Yes. Yes, we do. All right. And let's go ahead. All right. Plants. Plants. And plants. Now, let me go ahead and get the monster goodies in there. Monster guts. Cave carrots. Ooh, I didn't realize we picked that up by accident. Okay. Cherry bomb. Coal. Topaz. Get all that in there. And get all the stone in there. And then we'll go over here. Put that in. I'm gonna keep... Okay. Put the wood in. I'm gonna keep this for food, just in case. Generates a small explosion. Okay. Now put that back. Alright, so, No, I don't want... How do I break this up? Oh, there we go! Beautiful! Okay, so that's in. We leave one for the sprites. So let's go down to the south and check this out. Get some forging on, and then try our luck getting farther into the caves. Okay, so Lord, as far as we know, the main objective is one... You can get hitched if you want to get hitched. You can have kids if you want to have kids. But the real goal, like the end goal, as far as I can tell, is get your farm in a working condition in 2 years and not be a failure. And if you can, stop an evil corporation from taking over the town and just being dicks. But this is one of those games where if... Because you play, we're playing on PC right now, but it came out on Switch recently, like I think last year? If you're looking for something to play in like small little bouts, this is totally a game to pick up. Or just in general to play. Because you build out your farm, you tailor it to what you want, you start to... kind of do what you want to do. Like, you can raise animals, you can raise trees, you can raise crops, you can do all sorts of things. And then they have the multiplayer coming out here soon, which is in alpha, right? No, it's in beta now. Yeah, the multiplayer's coming out this year, so, or at least, knock on wood. Of course, there's also, I think, and I might be wrong, slime. It is a simulator in the sense where you have to micromanage certain things, get, you know, things taken care of. But I wouldn't say it's closest to the Roller Coaster Tycoon. If you've ever played Harvest Moon or Rune Factory, it's more in line with that. Well, to be honest, it's really in line with that. Oh, God. Oh, hang on. Hey, how you doing? Damn it, I can't hit her! Haley is ignoring you. Why are you ignoring me? This is so rude. I walk up, she's like, I'm not gonna talk to you because you were in a wheat hat. Send me on Discord? Okay, cool. Also, this is the sprites that you gotta take care of. I keep smacking them around. Okay, so we got that. We need cauliflower and potato. I mean, I don't have to, SJ, but you know. I'm gonna eat this green bean in the hopes of getting better. I'm gonna down that real quick. And Abigail is in, she's Pierre's daughter, right? Okay, so, actually, let me run down to Pierre real quick and give my little honey a little, rock nibble, rock candy. Yeah, kind of. I mean, Lord, gotta get you fixed somewhere, brother. Hey, Abigail! You've already given Abigail 2 gifts this week. That's enough. Oh! Okay, the game tells you? Oh, that's spiffy. I like that. I like that you can't overgive them gifts. Because in, like, Harvest Moon and Rune Factory, you had to be on them like white on rice. Almost like shoving it in their face to the point where, like, dude, you're creepy and you're stalking. Knock it off. So, Lord, there is fishing, farming, raising cattle, raising animals, and then there's this, which is really weird. Monster battles. Yeah, if it sounds weird, it kinda, well, kinda is. Like, you just run around, and if you wanna get really good, minerals, you sort of have to do this. It's kind of bonkers, really. Can I not, Wait a minute. Okay, we're good. I was a little worried there. I'm like, I don't have any way to root that at all. Keep an eye on the time. We're gonna get 5 levels. Yeah, there we go. Because I want to get to iron, if we can. And Willow said that iron is... ooh, pretty deep-ish, right? That out. Oh, no, I don't want to get rid of that. Okay. Nibble. Level 40. Okay, that's right. It will upload my mansion to the server and play it on. Oh, nice. You know, to be honest, we still haven't played Fallout 4. Like, I didn't finish Fallout New Vegas like I should have. Abigail crystals. Nom nom. Is there any way to eat the monster guts? No? Damn it. Alright. We're so close. Come on. There it is. One more level. Come on, game. Wait, did I just get boots? Yeah, I did. Cool. They are worse. That's okay. You get no energy. I'm gonna put that down there. Damn it. You can't eat the flesh of a bug. I feel like you should be able to. Come on. Game? Please let me have this. Can I eat the flesh of a slime? No, I can't. Damn it. Yeah, no, soon we will play Fallout 4. I just gotta get around to it. That's the thing. I just gotta get around to playing it. That's all. Ooh, wait, there's some boxes down here, and if I can... Ooh, Abigail Crystal. Oh, but not at your box. Okay, so I can sell it for money, though. That's cool. I like that idea. All right. Yes! Down it! But no, I do want to get into Fallout 4. The only thing I'm kind of wondering is when we play Fallout 4, if there are some ways to play it better. Because I'm hearing base game, not that hard. Really lucky, even more lucky, we got to level 25. Keeping an eye on the time here. Just in case. Damn it. Here we go. Yes! Even more. Alright, we're running out. We're running out. See, that's what everyone's telling me. It's the base game, like, base difficulty is really, really simple. And a friend of mine said if I was going to get as much enjoyment as I got with New Vegas on the hardest difficulty, that having a few mods attached to the base game would just make it more enjoyable. And we got a cutscene. What is he doing? Dude, are you rattling through trash, man? Like, I can spot you some money. Uh-oh. That sounds like those raccoons are back again, filthy varmints. And you turned up at the right moment, son. Could you do old man a favor? Could you go around the corner and scare out those raccoons for me? They've been causing a real mess. Thanks. Make sure you give them a good scare so they never come back. No, I'm pretty sure that the guy just shit himself. Just gone. It was me. I'm sorry. Linus, buddy, it's okay. I find a lot of hot, fresh food in these cans. Stuff that will go to waste if I don't take it. Always clean your plate. Do you think there's something wrong with what I'm doing? Yes, it's a shame food has to go to waste. Yes, it's illegal. That's George's private property. No, you should get a job and stop leeching off of others? Well, I mean, yeah, it's a shame for food to go to waste, but... I knew you were an open-minded person. I feel good about what I'm doing. I'm not harming anyone. Unless you get shot. I hope that's not it. You go on home. I promise I won't rummage in George's can anymore. You can tell him you scared off the raccoons for good. I don't know how impactful these choices are. To be fair. And now he just... Oh, you gotta be kidding me! Wait. Gus? I know what you're doing, Linus. If you need food, just ask. I don't want anyone in Pelican Town to go hungry. Here, got a basket of zucchini fritters for you. Just make sure you dip them in my spicy marinara. Go on, take it. It's weird. If he doesn't feel ashamed about doing what he's doing, why is he feeling shame, right? Hey, what do you guys got? Oh, you have a couple. Never mind. I was like, hey, what are you guys doing out at 10:30 at night? Not that it's my business, but you know. So, this isn't, but some are. Okay, cool. I never thought they'd have impactful choices in this game because, to be fair, the only thing in Harvest Moon that was, like, impactful was, who are you gonna hook up with? Really bugged me, though, is in the first Harvest Moon, you had to get married to have a good ending. Like, if you just, you didn't get hooked up, everyone's like, dude, you hooked up with nobody? Aw, man, what's wrong with you? It's like, There was no one that I wanted to hook up with, or I was busy. Like, any number of things. Stop attacking things. Okay, get the hardwood. Get the sap. Oh, that's amethyst. I thought that was, monster guts. That is not monster guts, by the way. That is monster guts. Alright, so, copper? Stone? Amethyst? Geo, and then I guess since we're good for the week, quartz. Alright, get in before it gets too late. Hey, there's little kitty. Pee all over them. Yeah, no, I just gotta go to the Star Drop Inn, down an entire keg of alcohol, and just whip it out. Obviously, the ladies will just be completely enamored with me. See, Estee, that's not till next week. Yeah. You gotta bait them in before you drop a boulder, see? Clearly. Oh, wait, did she really like amethyst then? With the reports, tomorrow is clear and sunny. Today is you don't have to work. The spirits are in good humor. They get a little extra luck. Sweet. All right, any, we got some peas. Shh, would you stop destroying shit? You're worrying, man. No, do not eat the... Yeah, okay. Potatoes give you quite a bit of goodies, don't they? Wow. Like, quite a bit. Alright, I'm gonna put that back. And then I'm gonna go ahead and sell that. One, two... Save the one for the spirits. Make a mad dash. Actually, they're not open yet, are they? Not yet. I was gonna go straight to Pierre's. And then I realized, nope, not gonna be open. Okay. I guess we could go check the bottom area and see if there's anything we can scavenge or forge. And then we'll stop by the spirits, drop off the potato. I really don't know what's with the constant ambient noise that we occasionally get. No, do not eat the potato. Cool. So are the cherries, or not cherries, the berries, the spring berries, are they no longer in bloom? We haven't seen them for a few days. Yeah, it's almost like they're only in bloom for a few days. Only for 1 week, okay. Alright, that's the case. Spirits, mining, and yeah. And then we'll use the what we picked the here just in case we need the extra energy. Oh, hey Josh! Most killer 14, welcome to stream, hope you're having a good day. Tell Chris I said hi, by the way. And we just got done playing a little bit of Conkers. Sort of went a little over, but it Conkers Bad Fur Day is a really good freaking game. So play an hour of Stardew Valley. Tomorrow, if I can get it to work, I'll be jumping into Talos Principle. And side note, if you're new to the channel and you've never seen what happens when stupidity hits the wall, yeah, just watch. Small, hey buddy, how you doing? Potato. There we go. Now we need cauliflower, and we will be 5x5. Oh, he works till 10. Sounds about right, actually. Also, I should mention, guys, so not this week, but starting the week after, let's see, hang on. I mean, let me do some calculating here, aka looking at a calendar. Calendar. All right, so let's see, we are, what's today? Today's the 23rd. So starting next Saturday, I will have Thursdays and Fridays off. So instead of doing long streams on Tuesday, Wednesdays, we'll be switching them to Thursday, Fridays. Which, for some of you, that actually might work out a lot better. Yeah. Wait, it goes put in? Yes! Small, we know this. This is, it's not a motion as a fact. It's fact as a fact. Mm-hmm. Let me check the schedule. Yes. No, the way the boss actually sent it to me, I was like, wait, what? I'll be honest. I couldn't quite figure it out. Cherry bomb. Alright, so the goal is to go as deep as humanly possible. Wait, you could switch between the... Oh, shit, you can. Oh, that is so cool. I like that. I did not know you could switch between the different tiers of backpack. Sorry, we were really early in this game. Just FYI. Like, really early. Me and Link got our first subscriber on our last video. Nice! I saw that there is a, the demo for tomorrow. Yeah. A buddy of mine hit me up immediately. He's like, so you can stream it? I'm like, sure? The only David Cage game I've ever played was Beyond, hang on, what was that? What was the last one? Beyond Soul? Beyond something? Damn it. It wasn't the Jason one, which, admittedly, I make jokes about, I've never actually sat down and played that one. Oh, thanks, Josh. Appreciate it, brother. That's what she said. Harsh goals to go as deep as possible. Hey, when you only have one goal in life, small, it's a good goal, my brother. It's a good goal. And... quick question, is there supposed to be fog here? Killer, hey buddy, been a long time, how have you been? Come here, bring it, damn it, biscuits, shit, I got it. Alright, I'm gonna get the copper. And we are gonna get the hell out of here. Okay, get the copper. Been alright? Cool. Oh, that's what it means. Okay. I'm kinda wondering if there's any boss monsters in this game. Because in Rune Factory, you actually had a few of them. Not a lot, but you did have a few. Oh, so, since I get, my hours, or my days off changed, my boss talked to me about something. And I don't think anyone's gonna believe this, but there might be a chance that, Screamer stream will still be an 8-hour stream a day. So I told him, I told him what I did, and I told him it's for funsies, right? This is all just for funsies. And I'm like, yeah, I do this for fun, and I do this event in October. And he's like, you know what? He's like, yeah, if you want to do 4 hours in the morning, he's like, that's fine. So, Screamer stream might still go on. Because I was going to knock it down to 4 hours this year, but we might still be able to hold on the 8 hours. And on top of that, have it always online, so where if it's pre-recorded, it'll switch over to live. Beyond Human, that's the one, Josh. I still remember the name of it. Josh, I've... A.K.A. Most Killer. every October, so just a side note, if you're new to the channel, which you are, this is how it works, is every October, we have a thing called Screamer Stream. It used to be Waytober, and then I swapped it over to Screamer Stream. It is a 31 days of horror. You guys pick the games from a laundry list of horror titles, and then I play them for 2 4-hour live streams. In between those live streams are pre-recorded previous year versions of the Screamer Stream. So it's always on, essentially. On top of that, you get more points. So those points, like you just saw with frickin' Jay, it's audio commands. And I'm a variety Screamer Streamer. So I play a lot of different games, and that's kind of how it is. But we have horror commands that are designed to scare the shit out of me. They're usually kind of quiet for you guys. I've been better at it every year. But they're really loud to me. on top of that, we also celebrate subs and follows birthdays. So if you have a birthday coming up and this game you want me to play, just let me know ahead of time, brother. And if it's within the week, we also celebrate it that way. So like a good example is we had one person, not going to name names, that she picked Secret Mana as a game to play for her birthday. And so we ended up doing that. So there we go. Yeah. And then that's just kind of the... It's what we do around here. The first thing I streamed, I actually did stream Screamer Stream. But the thing is, I didn't name it at the time, and it was like a rando stream for like 2 weeks. They were all focused on horror games for the first year that I streamed. I didn't have a name for it. I didn't have anything for it. I was like, I'm just going to play horror games. Derp. I think that was when we started going through, Oh, sorry, brother. Okay, if you're around next year, then we can do that. Promise. But yeah, the first year, it was just like random horror games. The first horror game that I played that I remember was Screecher, which wasn't supposed to be a horror game because it's Don't Starve. See, here's the thing. I'm hoping that Detroit is going to be good. But then again, tomorrow we got the demo, so we're going to find out. Okay, we're one level away from the bottom. Going for the Kappa. Bait it. Bait it. Bait it. Such a cute little game. Okay, let me get some food. So once we get past level 30, we should start see iron, right? Willow? Or is that at 40? Damn it, there's nothing down here? Freaking hell. Alright. No. Actually, did we play anything scary on Friday the 13th? I mean, I had a shit day that day. And the- Oh, shit! Oh, God! Okay, sorry. We're good. I didn't realize it was gonna get, dark and spooky. Oh, what the rock do? He's getting his ass handed to him, but, yeah. Oh, shit, what the hell's that? Every 20 levels are prizes. Okay, cool. Okay, cool. Sure, this isn't my. It's kind of like Minecraft, Lord. A little bit like Minecraft. But it's very focused in on building the farm of your dreams. Which, to be fair, the idea of yard work for, I feel like, any gamer is asking for trouble. I mean, hey, you may like to go out and, you know, do something with the garden, whatever you do with the garden. But me in general, I have a black thumb, dude. That's all I got. Also, I'm getting really lucky on some of these drops here for ladders. Oh, shit. I'm just gonna say it. Hammer is the best weapon in the game. Okay, we're gonna grab this. Oh, pick it up. 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 Go, 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 go. Yes! All right. It's 10 o'clock. Run my ass back home. Detroit was awful, man. See, did you guys hear that David Cage is now suing the UK journalist who, I guess, talked about the sexual harassment and everything there? So, we'll see. We'll see how well it sells, because they always say that any form of PR is good PR. But that sort of PR? Probably not. It's, Lord, it's building, mining, and maintaining. With the story. Like, you can build a coop. You can build, I think, a greenhouse. I'm hoping for a greenhouse. Alright, we're going straight in. That is true, SJ. That is true. I try not to judge a game before it comes out, because there have been so many games that come out, and every time I look at it and be like, ah, that doesn't really look that fun. I didn't think Yakuza looked fun. And yet Yakuza 0 is fantastic. Bonkers, weird, and great. Oh, for doing all the crop bundles. Bundles. Welcome to Kozu 5, your number one source for weather news and entertainment. And now the weather forecast for tomorrow. It's going to be clear and sunny all day. Cool. Fortsteller, spirits are very displeased. We are not going in the mine. Actually, yeah, Lord, that, I mean, it's a little like Minecraft. It's, to be fair, though, it'd be more accurate to say Harvest Moon and Rune Factory, because those came out, Harvest Moon came out on the N64. I remember I got that game. Me and my best friend, we sat down in front of the couch, and we played that for 19 hours straight. And then my mom looked at me, and she's like, is he sleeping over? The next morning, my other two friends showed up and figured out what we were playing, and they're like sitting in the back being like, no, you gotta do that with that. Yeah, get that. You wanna get the cow. No, you wanna get the horse. You wanna get the sheep. And so she came walking in. She's like, hey, you guys seem to really be digging this whole, like, farming thing. Do you guys want to go out and do some yard work? And we're like, no. God, no. Why? Why would we want to go outside? What is wrong with you? Greetings, it is I, the Queen of Sauce, here to teach you a new mouth-watering recipe from the Secret Cookbook. This week's dish, radish salad. Something like a fresh peppery radish, it reminds me of the late spring. My mother would slice up fresh radishes and serve them on grainy bread with a little salt and pepper. Those were the days, but I digress. Now watch closely. Cool. Alright. Exactly, why would you want to go outside when you could just fake it? I mean, that's what games are supposed to be designed for, right? Is you're supposed to put your mind in that game, not actually go outside and do something. Otherwise, I would be taking down Yakuza members and or having bar fights and or chasing gods with the sun. Dear Wade, how are you doing, sweetie? I miss you so much since you left. Oh, I hope the farming life is everything you hope for. Love, Mom. P.S. I sent your favorite cookies. So I do have a mother. Okay. To be fair, I wasn't too sure if I had family outside of Grandpa. Alright, our first iron. Small glow ring emits a small constant light. I'm gonna hang on to those cookies. Cookies are life, guys. Oh, wait, that's the, crap. That's the earth crystal. Okay, so, let's get rid of the, herbs. And, oh my god, Mom's cooking is the best. 90 energy, 36 health. Mom's cookie is the best. I'm tired. Okay, if you are tiered, get going, Jay. Have a nice night. Thanks for stopping by, brother. Hope you have a good day tomorrow, in case I don't see ya. But if you're tired, hang on. Gonna hit the A. I mean, I don't have any hay to hit here, bro. Sorry. I would otherwise. Really, legit. Work with Ellen's. I saw that line, Josh, and that actually made me laugh. It's not the best way to be like, hey, I'm all for whatever you're trying to say I'm not all for. Put the glow ring on when you're in the dark parts of the mine. Okay, so can I just... Hang on. Out-equip. Cool. So I don't need to have any more, Well, I mean, we never used them, but I don't have to worry about torches now, do I? I'm just gonna keep on taking care of all the crops here. Yep, there we go. There we go. There we go. And out of water. Oh, radish. Oh, nope, that's a parsnip? Okay. Parsnip's ready. I don't know if that's on the list. I think it might be on the list for, plants we gotta get as crops. Glows at night if you ever, do any knife farming. Ooh, nice! Okay, so I wanna swing by the blacksmith. Spirits are displeased, right? Hang on. Yes, okay. We're not going in the mine today, because if we go in the mine, we have to deal with more monsters. And I don't want to do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to go run over to the blacksmith, see a woman about... Or is it a guy? It's either a guy or a woman. We're going to see the blacksmith about actually upgrading the watering can. Because I think we actually have enough money. Exactly. No, with the watering can? What is wrong with the... Are you anti-watering? Ooh! Get it! Extra money! Oh, okay, that's right. Okay, thanks, Willow. Do not upgrade if it... Okay, got it. Okay. Well, I mean, how about this? I at least go check the requirements for upgrade. So that in the wintertime, we'll do that. Fair? Upgrade the watering can if it's raining the next day. Is that long enough time then? Five copper bars and 2k for upgrade. Oh, wait, if it's five copper bars, let's get on that copper bar then. Mm-hmm. Now it's Monday that we got it. Monday and Tuesday we got to give Abigail, aka the Rock Crusher, girl of my heart, dreams of my dreams, possibly emo. You know, I'm not gonna knock that, because that's the thing. But she might be able to accept gifts, right? Grab that. And we got a lot of coal.